shows how the districts came together for a community town hall. And the parent went up to the microphone and said, why should my kid go to school with those hoodlums? I care for my kids. Why should they be sitting in the same classroom with those kids? Those kids. Those kids. Steve Jobs was one of those kids. Dr. King was one of those kids. Malcolm X was one of those kids. Eleanor Roosevelt was one of those kids. America was built by those kids. This world continues to be built by those kids. And that's why this hackathon is as important as it is. It's history making. It's the reason why we have photographers here. We have journalists from around the world who are here capturing this moment, because you are the ones who are going to let the whole world know that these kids, we kids, us kids, rerun this. Who runs this?
We!